So we're here in Poutasi. This was one of the first villages to be struck by the tsunami, causing substantial damage. Since then, many of the locals have moved further uphill, and as you pass through the village, you'll see this acronym, PDT, which stands for Poutasi Development Trust, who have been responsible for much of the rebuild in the area.
The PDT is the brainchild of local High Chief Tuatagaloa Joe Annandale, best known as the owner of Sinalei Reef Resort, about 20 minutes down the road from the village.
We're sitting in these beautiful surroundings. Back 10 years ago, it was, of course, on the 29th of September, it was just all destruction.
Tuatagaloa has had to adapt to life without his wife of 40 years, Tui, who was with him when the wave struck their vehicle and swept her away.
When something as dramatic and as heart-wrenching like that happened to you, you have to search deep, because you ask the question, why? Why? Things were going so well, you know, so well, and why? Why me? And why them?
The tsunami also caused devastation at his resort. Luxury seaside rooms as well as the restaurant and bar were wiped out, around $5 million worth of damage.
Miraculously, I was spared. I can't then throw my life away and not do anything constructive. And the calling for me was to carry on, because I was spared for a reason, and that has given me the resilience to push on.
Back in Poutasi, he founded the PDT to oversee development projects in the village. Over the last decade, they've built a memorial hall, community garden, as well as a primary school.
We targeted education as being very important. And back when we started, we only had 15 students. Now we have got 130. And it's in partnership with the Baptist Church under their Manumaloa banner. They have a great curriculum that emphasizes the importance of English and delivery of lessons in English, and it's great.
However, one of the first buildings opened by the PDT was an art center, which has been providing employment and opportunities for local women to sell their artwork.
Tuatagaloa told me this is really important for this village, yeah. So this is a project that belongs for this village. So now I can do my best to build up these projects.